I'm in Knoxville. We're hearing from Tennesseans who were really disappointed that the president did not have specifics on how we are going to get every single American out of Afghanistan. It is imperative. It is imperative that his national security team have a plan. Let the American people know. And once we have U.S. citizens, our partners, our Afghan partners, get to the Kabul airport, get them in, get them processed, get them out, save their lives.